Welcome to my project bazaar.com. The title of the project is Efficient Construction for the Region Increment Virtual Cryptography. The abstract of the project, we use the cryptography techniques, the RIVCs, region incremental based sharing the virtual secret images. The secret images encoding to convert for the region spaces. The region spaces convert to the matrix formulations. The matrix formulations we have using the two algorithms, so namely algorithm for L1, L2. The linear programming to develop the construction for the fetching the image cryptography. The images for maximization to minimization the pixel expansion to constrain to the cryptography techniques. First of all, we take it to the matrix levels. So 3x3 matrix or 2x2 matrix to predefined to the majors. The images contain to the floating files to retrieve from the information for the algorithm. The floating information so we have directed to the matrix formulation. The matrix formulation forwarded to the which locations and which content to merge for the encoding images. The encoding images to white and black pixels region. The white pixel black regions we hiding to the information for the images. To combination of the images to retrieve the original image to retrieve. The specific is the image content to the encoding process we have using to the application of algorithm 1 and algorithm 2. The encoding process, the biometrics region phases is not resolved. We have using the region phases increment, we have using the image frames for each and every matrix. The matrix formation we have is the color matrix and the region phases we using to the algorithm steps. The encoding images to combine to the 1 and 2 to getting the result of the images. The result image for the merging the result of the content. The virtual cryptography technique to merge the result and encoding the process combined with the images and getting the result of the images. Let us see the diagram of the image. This is the flowchart of the diagram. The input images getting the pixel based region. The pixel based region getting the algorithm 1 steps. The pixel based region getting the matrix formulation. The matrix formulation generated the algorithm 1 and algorithm 2. The matrix formulation images to direct to the encoding SARS. The encoding SARS images we have splitting to the matrix formulation regions. For example, we have using the 2x2 and 3x3. 2x2 we splitting to the 4 images, sharing to the 2 images. And splitting to the 3x3 images, we generate to the 9 images, splitting to the 4 or 5 images. The sharing images, encoding images, we have the computed for the share. So 1 and 2 encoding images sharing to getting the computed of the share images. The share images, computed images, we have generated to the original images to display. In the algorithm 1 and algorithm 2 steps, we have derived to the pixel regions and the matrix formation. To both help us get the encoding share. The encoding share we have generated to the black and white pixel regions. This is the hide to the information for the matrix formations and the pixel regions of the images. So the hide information went to compute the regions. For example, S1 and S2 compute the region. We getting the result of the input images, sharing images will be displayed that. This information will be the output of the images. So input images to combination of the encoding share. The sharing images we compute or compared to the shared images, we getting the result of the combined images. Let us see the demo of the project. This is the mainframe of the region. Getting the input images. Classification 2x2. We generate the 2x2 image. So algorithm 1 is splitting to the 4 regions. The encoding images will be shared. The computed of images. Getting the unit matrix. The unit matrix regions. This is a 2x2. This is less than n matrix. Then matrix result will be combined of the sharing images. Then next we have generated into the 3x3 matrix or NRVS. Getting the RVS matrix, we display to this matrix. The RVS is a matrix simulation. Then the algorithm won't display that. The splitting to the files for the regions to the sharing the images. The sharing images will be displayed for that. The algorithm 2. The algorithm 2 will be generating the sharing images, each and every part will be generated for the combination of the result. The combination of result will be generated in the S1 and S2 and S3 and S0. This is the encoding images for the splitting images. The minimax pixels, we have the component of the result. The minimax pixels, the region splitting to the matrix formation, and the maximum regions for the formation for the matrix simulation, getting the minimization result. The minimization result to sum up the n, j's formation. These regions of images we have generated to the encoding images. Finally, we compute the result. The result of the computation S1 and S2 compute this result formation, and also the S1 and S2 results computation this result. The combination result we produce to the image of the matrix formation. The encoding images sharing to the three images will be generating. The S0 image is computing. So the algorithm, one algorithm to how define to their 3x3 matrix to bind to the compute result of the encoding to this formulation. The result of the computation result will be generated for the this formulation. So this is the n-cross matrix. The virtual cryptography will be explained for the matrix computation of the region based incrementation. So the n-cross matrix we have generated to the algorithm 1 and algorithm 2 part, and the minimize the pixel value and they compute the result. We are getting the optimized result for this pictures. First of all, we have the splitting information, then in the minimization records will be the summation part. The computation result will be generating this level. The computation result, the cryptographic regions will be hiding to the one or two images for the S1 and S2. The result will be the encoding part. The encoding part will be computed. The computed result will be the image shared to this. So we have used to the computed result and the encoding result when compute the result at the part of the section. The section should retrieve the information, how the information will be retrieved from the image. Then the compute result of the image will be displayed for these regions. So the matrix formulation and the region formulation, then will the cryptography regions. So we have three structures we have retrieved from the information for the increment. The minimization pixels, we have retained this value. We have using to the color matrix options, we have retained the information for the pixel regions. So this is the information we have, the temporary matrix we have using to the assigned to the region basis. The region basis increment, suppose we new to the increment basis, we have the default sections we have introducing. The introducing result will be generated the computed of the encoding images and the answer of the solution images. This information will be retrieved for the all the results will be computed for the n-cross matrix. So taken the input images wherever you using the input images to splitting the region basis and the computed the result and encoding the features, we have the using the cryptography, then we have the display of the images. Thank you.